On Your Side forecast.
Good morning, everybody. We've seen some snowfall over the last 24 hours. Bogus Basin seeing about 2 inches of new snow, and they'll be seeing some more snow by the end of today. Across the rest of our mountain locations, we'll be seeing up to 2 inches of snow in the west and east central mountains. As far as our frost scrape alert, no frost this morning. This will be a different story tomorrow because we could see a snow flurry in the Treasure Valley. Not anything that's going to bring any significant amounts of snow or rain at all, but it could put a damper on that drive tomorrow morning as you commute to work. For your Friday, our current temperatures across the valley, 43 degrees in Boise, 42 in Ontario, 33 up in McCall, and 39 degrees in Mountain Home. We're not going to warm up a whole lot above what we're seeing right now. 45 degrees will be the high in Boise today. Clouds and precipitation, lots of cloud cover today and lots of rainfall this morning. It's going to be scattered throughout the morning. And then I truthfully don't think we'll be seeing a whole lot of rainfall as the day goes on. We'll take a look at that in just a second. But as far as Twin Falls Gooding area goes, lots of rainfall coming down in the Twin Falls area, and that's going to continue to be scattered throughout the rest of the day. Emmett seeing a lot of rainfall. This is right now. Horseshoe Bend still could be seeing some snow right now. West Central Mountains still seeing quite a bit of snow this morning, and that's going to be scattered throughout the rest of the day before we get more significant amounts of snow this evening. This is a look at the Magic Valley right now, still seeing quite a bit of rain, and Twin Falls and Idaho Falls are going to be the places who are going to see the most significant rainfall today. Just about half an inch in Idaho Falls and a third of an inch in Twin Falls. A low pressure front moving across Idaho, bringing those cool temperatures back below average. We had that warm front, and now this is just coming on the heels. This storm is just moving to the east, and we'll see the end of that storm by today, this afternoon, likely future cast. So lots of snow in the Cascade area. This is Thursday, today at 6 a.m. It's going to move east. We'll see lots of cloud cover, but you don't see a whole lot of rain coming to the Treasure Valley after about 6 a.m. So the majority of that is going to go to the Twin Falls area, who will be seeing some snowfall tomorrow. 1 to 2 inches of new snow on the valley floor in Twin Falls to start off your Friday. We could see that flurry in the Treasure Valley, but it's not going to bring anything significant. And then we'll kick off the weekend pretty dry, but cool temperatures. 49 degrees will be the high in Ontario today, 47 in Caldwell, 46 degrees in Kuna. It will be a cloudy day today, but just a very light breeze. We won't have much of a wind chill. Our temperatures will feel right how they should. 42 degrees in Garden Valley for the high today. West Central Mountain forecast here. 39 degrees will be the high in Riggins. Morning snow showers is when they'll be the heaviest, and then it'll just be scattered throughout the day before we get some more snowfall this evening. 1 to 2 inches of new snow overnight. 35 degrees will be the high in Stanley today. Breezy in the east central mountains. A few snow showers this morning, and then more snowfall this evening. 48 degrees will be the high in Gooding, 44 in Twin Falls. Those PM showers, and then overnight they're turning into snow, from rain to snow in the Magic Valley. Gusty winds near 25 miles per hour. 46 degrees will be the high in Shoshone today for the Magic Valley. Your extended forecast seeing that high of 45 degrees today, so we're not warming up a whole lot from where we're sitting at right now, and we'll see that morning rain before it just kind of turns to clouds throughout the rest of the day. Your Friday forecast, 43 degrees, so we're even cooling down again, and that's going to continue until Saturday. We're not going to warm back up until Monday. So overall, Friday, we could see that short snow flurry just early in the morning, and then we're cooling off. 41 degrees will be the high Saturday. Those overnight lows back down into the 20s through Monday. And then we spring forward. We lose an hour of sleep Saturday overnight into Sunday. But the good news is, despite the fact that we're losing an hour of sleep, our temperatures are going to continuously warm back up. 46 degrees will be the high Sunday, up near 50 again on Monday before we could see a rain and snow mix in the Treasure Valley Tuesday. It'll likely come in the form of rain.
Okay.
We'll cross our fingers.
Yeah, I know. I'm